from Claridge Reservations. Might speak, I can help you.
Hi there, I've had a really long day. I believe someone was meant to pick me up from the airport. I'm really not happy with your service.
Can I have your last name, sir?
Sorry?
Can I have your last name?
Harris.
Harry?
Harris.
Harris, thank you. And your first name is Harris?
Pube.
So I'm trying to locate your booking for you.
Thank you. I'm really not happy, man.
I do apologize, let's find out what's happened. I'm just going to put you in brief hold, sir, thank you.
Brief hold? Fucking hell. What is this music? Jesus. God. Is this Gordon Ramsay? Bloody hell, what's going on? Hello?
I'm Mr. Harris.
Hello there.
Have you got a reservation with us today, sir?
I did have a reservation with you. I've been bloody running round selling diamonds all day. And I'd really like to get home and just maybe sample some of your food this evening as well.
Of course. But I'm just trying to locate... I mean, I spoke to the concierge and they don't have anything for some reason. Intention of a transfer.
Well, there's obviously been some kind of how would you say, cock-up on your end?
I honestly don't know, to be honest with you, sir. I'm trying to find your booking as well.
Okay.
And, do you have the booking reference number by any chance?
No, I'm bloody running round all of London, diamonds hanging out of my pocket. I really don't feel safe with 15 blood diamonds.
No, I totally understand, sir. Totally understand.
It's a heavy business, my friend.
Sorry, sir?
It's a hard business. I need to move quickly.
No, totally understand.
Okay.
Would you want me to send you one now? I mean,
Yes, send me the Royce. Send me a Rolls.
I don't have one today, I'm afraid, sir.
Okay, what can you send me? Send me a human to carry me.
Let me take your mobile number.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, it's 07.
07.
95.
55
PU.
Sorry?
PU.
Sorry, I didn't get that.
Sorry. 07?
07.
95.
55.
PU.
Is that mobile number?
Yes, PU.
No, I'm looking for a mobile number, sir.
Okay, sorry about that. It's 07.
Uh-huh.
95.
15.
28.
28.
763.
8763.
9.
9.
Okay. I really want to do business now, my friend. I'm really tired. Really need to flex on a gym ball.
Well, I'll forward that number to the concierge. I'll get them to send you a chauffeur for you.
Okay, my friend. And also, what are you serving tonight? I hear Gordon fucking Ramsay is in town.
Excuse me?
Gordon fucking Ramsay, is he one of your chefs? Oh, God. Gone.
Yeah.